Good morning, Vipers. Today is Thursday the 29th, and I'm Jalen with your daily show.
Hi, and I'm Marcel.
Don't forget the first GSA meeting is today at room B2 from 3:15 to 4 o'clock.
And if you need to see your counselor, sign up in the counseling center next to the bookstore in the mall area. Your counselor will get back to you in the next 48 hours. They're no longer having sign-ups outside the door.
Now for a PSA announcement.
Hey, you. Where's your pass at?
Now to Noah with our weekly weather.
Good morning, Vipers. This is Noah Weber with your weekly weather. Wednesday is going to have a low of 72 and a high of 108, and it's going to be very sunny. Thursday will have a low of 69 and a high of 109, and it's going to be sunny. Friday will have a low of 76 and a high of 105, and it'll be mostly sunny. This has been Noah Weber with your weekly weather.
Thanks, Noah, for the weather.
Now on to Bull and Maddie for sports.
Good morning, Vado. This is Maddie Bowers.
And Josh Mueller.
For Viper Sports.
We have a varsity football game this Friday the 7th at Williams Field.
JV and varsity volleyball have a home game against Apollo at 4-6, so come out and support your Lady Vipers at home.
Boys golf have a match against Liberty on the 4th.
This has been Maddie Bowers.
And Josh Mueller.
With your Viper Sports.
That's all we have, Vipers.
And for a little motivation, always don't open new doors. Bye, Anonymous.
I'm Jalen.
And I'm Marcel. Have a good one, Verado.
Yay!